The white paper deliberately ignored the question of projectile and the testimony of forensic experts before the panel about life and black ammunitions the military admitted was used against the unarmed protesters. We reject this attempt by the Lagos State government to rewrite history through the dirty, stained, dishonorable, ignoble white paper. It puts a lie to all the promises of the governor, Babajide Sanwo-Olu, for peace, in quotes, as this is more or less worse than a piece of the graveyard. This is a piece of imposition. This is a piece of deceit, self-delusion, which will not work with the truth buried underneath. And the truth cannot be buried. We call for justice for the dead and injured at the Lekki toll gate. We call for justice for all the deceased and injured during the Endsars protest. We will continue to agitate for this until justice is done. The insincerity of the white paper ridicules the work for peace declared by Mr. Babajide Sanwo-Olu, as this is not how to work for peace. In fact, you can't work for peace without first working for peace.